We have left Machharapuchhare base camp. The mountain you can see in front of me is Machharapuchhare. This is its whole range, and the one in front of us is the Annapurna range. And that is Annapurna South. This one is Annapurna South, and this one is Annapurna One. And the water has freezed out, and this I think is the guest house area, and this is the Ganga Mountain. They told me that it was the Ganga Mountain. It's getting cloudy again. Now we are on our way to ABC. You can see the view. So we are walking towards ABC, and so far it has been so good. There's no sign of altitude sickness at all. On the other side, I can feel the freshness of the air that I'm breathing. And just look at it. The closer we're getting, the more beautiful it is. It was a long and arduous trek, but I would say, after looking at this scenery, that it was well worth it. feel them. Right now, I can feel the monkey. Like, it's saying something to me. It's a kind of communication. You can experience.